Hey guys. So for film class, we have to shoot a short film with three other people. Alright guys, so let's get started. The film has to be about 5 minutes. Other than that, we have a lot of freedom. Are there any ideas at the top of your head?
How about we do like a really nice black and white film?
No,
in class.
I can't watch 30 seconds of a black and white film.
How about we manipulate colors? You know, we can like blow out the blacks and whites, there's your whole black and white thing, and then we can oversaturate it and be like really cool. You have these really bright oranges, reds, yellows.
Shut up, man.
Eisenstein over here. So then we split the room in between formalist and realist.
Just black and white is disgusting. Could you imagine like Apocalypse Now in black and white?
It'd be
like the worst
movie. Every movie would be enhanced if it was just in black and white.
No,
every
wouldn't.
Black and white movie is good. Raging Bull, Schindler's List, Sullivan's Travels. You know, if the world, I wish the whole world was in black and white. Maybe there would be no racism.
Yeah, you would say that.
Why? Because I'm black? Why?
Then we split up into races. No, I agree with Harrison. Why would we do black and white anyways?
I have a question. Why aren't you in a kitchen?
And then we split the room in between gender. And we were basically back to square one from there. So obviously we're not gonna do black and white. We'll cross that bridge in post. But for now, we need an actual story.
All right, how about a real colorful narrative?
How about a real colorful non-narrative? Like an experimental piece about body image, but it's just nipples. Like female areolas, big tits. Like to Mozart.
How about we do a documentary?
Nobody asked you, Matt.
Documentaries suck, Matt.
Then everybody just started blurting out random film terms.
Dolly back from an extreme close-up, like a Sergio Leone type thing.
So I'm thinking for the camera.
E.W. Griffith Brow, you know, real old school classy guy.
Overcranking.
Get someone to look like Clint Eastwood.
Ulashav effect, intellectual montage.
Undercranking.
Gran Torino style.
Neorealism, and I'm thinking neo-Nazi too.
Aperture like 1.2.
Mise-en-scene.
Really cool depth of field shot.
I'm not, you know, justifying the Holocaust, but hey.
Back up, dolly, you know, dolly back.
Really close on one thing.
Rhythmic editing.
Rack the focus, and you're gonna be focused on another thing.
Standing there, getting shot.
Moving window water, baby.
Baby window water. Baby.
No, baby, moving window water.
Window baby water.
I think that was it.
Was that it?
I think so. And eventually, my reservation for the breakout room at the tech center ran out. So what do we have?
We have low angles, undercranking, Forrest Gump nuances in 3D, no black and white, reflexive technique, lots of naked women, Nazis, werewolves, zombies, and explosions.
Let's just do a music video. What I want.